podcast recently, not gonna lie, because when I first reached out to her to do a collab, she had like, I think it was like 5-ish K, and I think now she has like around 30 or close to 30 or something like that. So everyone go congratulate her on that, because she's been growing really fast. So anyway, this is a collab with ASMR. She says she likes basic tapping, so I do have like a few triggers, and like on them I'll just tap on them, so yeah. Okay, so in my videos I usually don't have my light on and it's just my ring light, but today I decided to switch it up because the lighting looked really weird and like it looked like I was bald, like my hair wasn't even showing. She also said lid sounds. I forgot to mention that, but I have it laid out, so. Through, you know what I mean? upstairs, but she likes scratching on textured surfaces. And she didn't say slow or fast, but I always do fast, so I hope you like it.
I can't get it.
video's 20 minutes long. I was not expecting to film for this long. Buzzing bee.